I think I finally figured out what all the terms adults used to give me as a kid actually meant. You're lazy. Depressed. You're so mature. Traumatized. Why are you so quiet? Yelled at and ignored too many times and now sees any attempts at communication as pointless. You don't gotta be so sensitive. Neurodivergent and overstimulated. Ah, just a tomboy. Gay.